All the young people who've accomplished more than you, they're famous and rich and making Forbes lists of best under 22. Well, 30 under 30, it flew by you. 40 over 40 is unlikely. 50 over 50 is still possible. But yeah, that's still probably unlikely. You didn't go to Harvard. You didn't go to Yale. You chose a safety school. Ooh, safety school. The 20-year-old son of an executive just sold his film to Sundance. While you're hiding in the bathroom stall at work, scraping mustard stain out of your pants. You took improv and you made some shorts, and you uploaded them all to YouTube. You wrote all day, took classes at night, and you once tried writing with Stu. But Stu betrayed you. He started a family while you pursued the arts. Now you're PA on the next Paul Blart. Paul Blart's a movie about a mall cop. He's ambitious and underpaid. He's just like you, except the only difference is he's played by millionaire Kevin James. Well, the truth is these age lists, they don't mean a thing on what you choose to do. Most of it's luck, and networking's awful, so just enjoy whatever you do. But maybe quit Paul Blart 3D. Those are not so good. Ooh, but they do have their moments.